Hi, everybody. Thank you so much to everybody who participated in the 10,000 subscriber giveaway contest that I did. And today I'm going to tell you who all won. So let's get to it. The very first item was the Milk and Honey Aromatic Body Butter by Premier. And that goes to Lisa. Meowie's mom, I didn't know your last name, so that's why I put that there. The next item that I had was the three-piece Outback Pain Relief set. And that is going to go to Patrick Lava and, of course, his cat. Too as well. And then this next item is the Biomed neck wrap, like a heating pad, cooling pad, and that's going to go to Alex Hoover. And then the very next item is the Vivitar hands-free speaker stand thingy, whatever, and that's going to go to Tyler Dominic. And then the next item that I had was the little Build-A-Bear guy in his tuxedo and bow ties, and that's going to go to Jamie Snell. And let's see, the next item I had was the kind of flowered cosmetic bag that has some Clinique items in it, and then that's going to go to Michelle. I think it's Wesner. I hope I'm saying your name right. The next one was kind of the Starburst patterned bag of Clinique items again, and that's going to go to Emma Clay. And let me see, I had a third one that was another Clinique cosmetics bag that was full of a lot of different items again, and that one's going to go to Susanna, I think it's Dennis, I'm not sure, I'm so sorry if I'm saying y'all's names wrong. The next item was the Cranium Game, and oddly enough, nobody put their name in for that one, so I'm just going to add that back into my inventory. And the final item was a two-piece thing of the Hot Wheels and the drill bits or screwdriver bits, and that is going to go to Chris Pine. So there you go. Thank you. And everybody, send me your mailing addresses. I love y'all so much. Thank you for being a part of my life and a part of the community in general. Y'all are just the best that anybody could ever have. Thanks again.